I'm going to do a song called Maple Sugar Sweetheart. Some people call it Maple Sugar. I learned it off a Slim Dusty version, but it was done by a Canadian guy back in the 60s called Ward Allen. We'll have a go and see how it turns out.